Hope for every unlikely athlete. Meet a boy who measures in at 4'5", but is playing varsity basketball. Our John Schriffen challenged him. Says some one-on-one.
Lots of kids dream of being the next LeBron James or Kobe Bryant, but Julian Newman may just have a shot. Only 11 years old, he's playing guys 2 feet taller and 7 years older. And guess what? He's beating them.
They think that I'm not good, but when they see me, they see different.
This fifth grader is already the starting point guard on his high school's varsity basketball team. That's right, fresh from elementary school, Julian plays for the high school varsity team.
Right away, we knew he had a talent.
His dad, also his coach, helped put together Julian's highlight reel on YouTube. It's going viral with more than 2.5 million hits and counting. Now, he's being watched by recruiters.
Has it hit you yet that you're now this big star?
No.
So we put him to the test.
Want to see if we can go a little one-on-one?
Okay.
All right.
At 4'5", it sure seems like I have the advantage. But Julian is quick.
Bucket.
This kid is one to watch on the court and in the classroom. A straight-A student with hoop dreams.
Nice job.
John Schriffen, ABC News, right. New York.
Keep up the good work. We'll be watching. All right.
Okay, Julian, pick on someone your own size next time, okay?